Hey, good morning. I'm Chris McGrath live at the South Florida Fair, where the grand opening is coming up at noon today. And if you're coming out here, obviously a jacket will be in order. But if you're looking to stay warm, you can head inside and see this. Take a look at this. This is unbelievable. It's one of the sand sculpt. It is the sand sculpture here. And the theme is New York City. And you can see all the detail, all the intricate work, which is really cool. This is actually recycled sand from the downtown Christmas tree. So putting it all to good use. And the creator of this, Mark Mason, joining us live. The big question, how in the world do you do this?
Big trucks backed up into the expo center, dropped 250 tons of sand. It's a return trip. A lot of people saw our Lincoln Memorial last year, but we're turning it into a New York City scene.
I mean, the sculpting, the detail is incredible. I mean, what goes into that?
You know, what you're looking at, the pictures you're looking at now, is just the start. We work on it through the whole fair. You're going to see lots of the sculptures you see in New York City, people, icons, lots of buildings, and of course the Statue of Liberty.
Do you base it on anything, or are you just kind of freestyling in there?
We're freestyling. You know, we know the icons that we want to hit, but we're filling it in with all these other fun things we're pulling.
As usual, unbelievable stuff. Thanks for taking the time to come outside and talk with us on a chilly start to the fair. Grand opening at noon, $15 for adults and $8 for children. We're live in West Palm Beach. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.